Are you Mimula?
That's right. And just who might you be?
We're Brave Vesperia, the guild who took the job you posted with the Union.
It's about time. I will, of course, dock your pay for all the waiting you've made me do.
What? That's not fair!
Is this indecent young lady part of your brave... whatever you call it as well?
Do you have a problem with how I'm dressed?
It's your reputation. Now, are you serious about taking the job?
Well, what does it involve?
I haven't seen my butler, Sebastian, since he left to negotiate with a certain guild. I'd like to get some word from him, but nobody seems willing to go for me.
Have you considered going yourself? It would make a lovely day trip, I'm sure.
This is no time for jokes. I have no interest in going anyplace that vile.
Which is where we come in, right?
Naturally, the commoners must heed the words of the nobility.
So what's a high and mighty noble like you doing in the lower quarter?
Well, you see... Ugh, how rude! Why should you care?
And what guild are you talking about?
They are called Leviathan's Claw.
Leviathan's?
You are to find out first if Sebastian is safe, and second, how the negotiations have gone.
What was he supposed to negotiate?
That is none of your concern.
Yeah, it's not, but we don't need any extra hassle.
So basically, you'd like us to bring this Sebastian back to you.
That's right.
If we're dealing with Leviathan's Claw, I guess we're off to the Manor of the Wicked.
Just what kind of dangerous hobbies are you people into?
Ugh, I thought I told you it was none of your business. You need only concern yourselves with the work I've hired you to do.
Such emotion is unbecoming of your ladyship.
I hear you, Rapide. Let's get going.
Right. We accept this task in the name of the brightest star in the night sky.
What? Is that your little slogan? Please.
We can't possibly understand the refined tastes of such an elegant lady, Carol.
How dare you make fun of me! I won't stand for it.
Thank you. Watch my back.
That was too short.
So, did we do the right thing?
Sure we did. Who knows what kind of mess they'd cause if we just left them alone.
Gotta say, though, it goes against the guild code of conduct to tell secrets you find out when you're on a job.
Really?
You gotta keep quiet about any dirt you find out during a job for your client.
Wow, old man, that's actually honorable.
Guilds gotta turn a blind eye to stuff their clients do, no matter how bad. Besides, sticking your nose into the client's business isn't gonna earn you any extra dough.
I guess you're right, but...
Take the pay you got for this job, for example.
I don't know about just doing the work, getting paid, and leaving it at that.
Yeah, like last time.
Right. We did exactly what the client asked, and look how badly that turned out.
Which reminds me, have you figured out what this whole Brave Vesperia thing is for yet? Is it for the money, because you like it? What?
We...
do justice, right?
Yes, Brave Vesperia does what its members feel is right.
Even if that doesn't always make money like Raven was talking about. I mean, for now, we'll still do jobs that pay, of course.
Huh, so that's what Brave Vesperia does. Not sure how much that actually cleared up, but...
You guys sure you're all right with that? Being in a guild isn't all fun and games, you know.
We never expected it to be. And even if it was, that wouldn't change how we feel.
Yeah, we'll do things our own way.
Huh, listen to this kid.
What?
I think it sounds great.
So that's where things stand, old man.
Knowing you kids, you'll probably find a way to pull it off.
Of course!
Thank you.
It's been a slow process, but Brave Vesperia has really come into its own as a guild.
I think it's still nowhere close to a full-fledged guild.
But everyone's trying their best.
Well, I guess the guild does have a good style.
A good style?
We have the kid for comic relief, the Critian as the love interest, and Yuri as the straight man.
Oh, I thought you were talking about how fashionable our clothes were.
That'd make you the space cadet, then.
So you're the straight woman?
I'm not a member of your crazy comedy act.
We're a guild, you know.
Yeah.
You picked the wrong people to fight with. I don't care what rock you crawled out from. Bring it! You picked the wrong people to fight with.
ties to each other will save us!
You picked the wrong people to fight with. Yes, practice makes perfect.
Thank you.
That was so easy.
Are we gonna keep going, or what?
Yeah, we should. Or are we lost?
That's impossible. We have a map, right?
Well, it's useless if we can't read it. So, Captain, you're drawing the map. Which way do we go?
Let's see. This way's north, so that would put us...
We're here. North is the other way.
Nice! Judith, you're amazing.
The map maker is useless.
Huh? Looks like I'm not so good at making maps indoors.
It's not as funny as you think it is. Come on, let's go. wasn't too bad.
It's so boring looking at the same types of rooms over and over again.
No way! When you make a map, you realize how everything's laid out. It's really interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Would you say you're happy so long as you're making a map?
Yeah, nothing calls to a man's heart like the thrill of making maps.
Never had that thrill. I just need a map to show me where I'm supposed to go.
Hey, wait! I still haven't written down all the places where you can find monsters.
Easy on my enemies.